there any questions you'd like to ask us?
What was the last version that you had to work through? That was something.
So what was the last emotion Tristan had to work through with a girl?
It was actually an emotion about soulmates. I felt that my last relationship was with my soulmate. And I felt that because she's my soulmate, I must be as best as I can and go through all my stuff and everything will be better and I should stay with her as much as possible and try my hardest in the relationship. It actually came from Dad.
It's a notion of self-blame.
It's been basically that.
Self-blame.
Dad has actually said to me, this is something I want to say to anyone who thinks about soulmates all the time and puts a lot of energy into it. Would you put up with someone treating you badly if they are not your soulmate and you knew it? And why do you put up with someone who you feel is your soulmate and doing the same thing? So in the end, I had to actually go through a whole lot of emotion of like, I just had to say to myself, well, I wouldn't put up with this future me.
So it's an emotion of worthiness, really, that I was working through. With what he believed was his soulmate. And that's very much my emotion to do with my loss of soulmate emotion that I had all my life, that's been such a powerful influence in my life all the way through. And I've had huge amounts of grief, like years and years and years of crying to do about those kind of issues with my soulmate before I even met my soulmate. So I had these huge longings for my soulmate all my life and these huge emotions of grief associated with the loss of her, which then got projected onto my sons. And so Tristan's had to deal with a lot of those projected emotions, which meant that he felt so bad about himself when it came to his relationships with women, and particularly if it was one he believed was his soulmate, that he would not actually stop behaviour that was unloving towards himself. And that's exactly the issue I had to face as well. Yeah.